The EPA and PADEP oversee regulatory standards for drinking water quality and safety that includes more than 90 known contaminants. AQUA's testing meets or surpasses these regulations. In addition to known contaminants, there are unregulated contaminants, also known as contaminants of emerging concern, that can make it into our water supply. They originate from a wide variety of sources, including household chemicals, industrial pollutants, and byproducts of the disinfection process. AQUA's research laboratory helps us closely follow unregulated contaminant developments to keep our labs prepared for upcoming regulations, monitoring, testing, and treatment studies. Because emerging contaminants exist at very low levels, detecting them requires instruments with the ability to measure in parts per trillion. That's equivalent to one drop of water in 20 Olympic-sized swimming pools. These highly sensitive instruments enable us to effectively test for emerging contaminants like PFAS, Legionella, and cyanobacteria. The results assist AQUA in developing water treatment plans to protect the public. Looking to the future, AQUA anticipates expanding its research capabilities to include areas such as wastewater surveillance that could help detect trends associated with viruses. These findings would be used to develop policies to help protect our communities. AQUA is very proud of the research we do to uphold our mission of protecting and providing Earth's most essential resource, today and tomorrow.